Hello, this video will cover how to start a meeting in Zoom and how to join a meeting already in progress. If you do not currently have a Zoom account set up under your SWC email, please see the video, How to Create an Account on Zoom. First, locate the search bar at the bottom left corner of your screen and search for Zoom. Click on the link for Start Zoom. This will open the Zoom desktop client. If you do not have the desktop client, please see the video How to Create an Account on Zoom for information on how to download the desktop client. Once it is opened, click on Sign In and click Sign In with Google if you are not already signed in. Your web browser will open and you simply select your SWC email account to log in. Once you are signed in, you will be at the home screen. To start a meeting, click on the button labeled New Meeting. This will open a new window, and you can choose what audio you would like to use. You should select Join with Computer Audio for all Zoom meetings. To invite people to join your meeting, click the Invite button at the bottom of the screen. If you need the meeting ID, it is located at the top bar of this window. Each meeting will have a unique meeting ID. From here, click on the middle button at the top labeled Invite by Contacts. Type the names of the people you would like to invite and select their name. If the name of the person you would like to invite is not on this list, that means they do not have a Zoom account and need to sign up for one with their SWC email. Once you have selected everyone you would like to invite to your meeting, click the Invite button at the bottom right of the window. To join a meeting in progress, select the Join button from the desktop client home screen. You will need the meeting ID or personal link name to join a meeting already in progress. The meeting ID will be a 9-digit code which you will need to get from the person who started the Zoom meeting. If you need further assistance, please contact the IT Help Desk at extension 4357 from any on-campus phone or 619-421-6700 extension 4357.